The excitement should start wearing off by now. I've been hiking for days at this point, but this rush to get going every morning keeps going and got me through the hardest climbs. It's funny how every night I get to camp and I can't wait to sleep. Not because I'm tired, but because I can't wait to start again the next day. This life has become my routine, and the mountains my home. Not in the same way as before, when I lived in a home, but the vastness and quietness of nature is my lifeline. I don't need anything else.
Thank you.